Evolved in the Cretaceous period, leafcutter ants form the largest, most complex animal societies on our planet, next to humans. But it took leafcutter ants 130 million years to finally turn their daily routine into a proven political medium. On the 50th birthday of the Worldwide Fund of Nature, 500,000 inhabitants of the Cologne Zoo started a five-day protest march, the Ant Rally, to raise their voice for the rainforest, to protest against its devastation, to protect their habitat, to ensure the survival of many endangered species, and finally, to call for support for their mission. The message, followed by 30,000 zoo visitors, got carried by online news, the blogosphere, social networks, and, of course, traditional media.
500,000 Aktivisten kämpfen für den Erhalt des Regenwaldes.
Toll, oder?
For the first time in history, insects stood up, marched out, and went viral, turning advertising into antvertising.